Okay, so here we are with another review of a toy that teaches, in this case, the life cycle of an ant. It's by Safariology, and there are four components. Life cycle of the ant is part of a series that I'm doing on toys that teach, and this is for 4 years old and older from Safari Limited. It's a choking hazard for kids three and under, so this one does have small parts. The eggs, for example, here would be very easy for a toddler to swallow, so you'll need to supervise your little ones. This also includes larvae. Ants are very similar in organization to honeybees, and they are related, believe it or not. And you also get a pupa here. So, and that's my favorite part. We're going to take these out, and I'm going to show them to you one by one. You also get an adult ant. Looks like a worker to me. Even though there is a queen, much like there would be a queen bee, there is a queen ant, but it is not included in this kit. The components are hand-painted, just as with the other Safariology pieces, and on the back, again, if your child likes to read and get more facts, there is some explanation here on the back. Details about the company, Miami Lakes, Florida, SafariLimited.com. I purchased these at full price on Amazon. So in the first part here, we have a clutch of eggs. The queen ant will lay these eggs inside the ant colony, and usually that's underground, somewhere protected. Maybe it'll be a little moist there, and these are pretty good. They look like they're kind of smooshed together, and sometimes you'll see ants going across the sidewalk, for example, carrying these in their mandibles. And they move from one location to another. Ants are cool. Their organization is very complicated. So once those little eggs hatch out, now you've got larvae. Now the larvae are going to be fed by nurse ants. So the foragers, just like foraging honeybees, will go out and about and get resources and bring them into the ant colony. And then there will be ants within the colony that will attend to these little larvae, and they'll feed them. And then they'll grow and grow until they're large enough to spin themselves into cocoons. That's when we get the pupa stage here. This is my favorite part. The surface texture on this thing is really cool. That ant is so alien-like inside its little cocoon there. And the pupa stage, they don't require any feed or anything else, and sometimes you will also see worker ants carrying these from one place to another. And the cool thing about ants, too, is kids are familiar with them. You almost can't go anywhere without seeing ants. And you can even keep an ant farm if you wanted to. Here's the adult ant. It's pretty formidable looking. It's a black ant, of course. Has the antenna. Six legs. It is an insect. And the segments of the abdomen are pretty well defined here. Strong mandibles for cutting flesh of small animals or cutting away vegetation. Some ant species are omnivorous, so they eat vegetables and small animals, including other insects. So these things are very cool. The set is pretty interesting. The segments are all here. If you've got a curious little one that wants to know about ants, this is a good kit. And again, this is kind of rubbery, so this one will hold up to some abuse, I think. So if you've got a 4 or 5 year old that tosses their toys around, this kit has nothing in it that I see as being a problem for breaking. And here we have it. Pretty good. Inexpensive, just like the others. And there are four components again. The eggs to the left, the larvae, the pupa, and then of course the adult ant. You can take kids outside and lift a rock and find ants. Dig under leaves and see ants with worms and other things. Very interesting. It's going to certainly add to the collection of Safariology pieces here. So thanks for watching. I definitely recommend this one. I like the pupa the best. And I hope you benefited from my review. Much appreciated.